Deve ser for the question. Yes, it's a good question. In which cases you can ask for the side referees? Let's say your opponent does something which is against the rule. In foil, he's covering target. In or ducking, covering target with the head, stepping off the straight, which is not always convenient for the referee to see, because the referee's main attention is on the action between two fencers. So in this case, you may ask, or your opponent you suspect does a cross step and saber. So in this case, you might ask referee to put side judges. Side judges, main idea to watch for those things. Hit to the floor, if one of the athletes abuses that, crossing feet in saber, covering target in foil, turning back, and so on.
Not much in epic, right?
In the pair,
Mark Perry.
In the pair is turning back, stepping off the strip. Those are main things. Again, turning back in the time when the rule was accepted, turning back reason became punishable only for one reason, that the unprotected part of the human body was exposed and became dangerous. And it became dangerous only for the fencer who turned back, not for another one. I still could hit him, not in the back, but in the leg. But still the rule was accepted in order to prevent casualty. However, today the rule is abused, honestly can say. The fencers are out of distance, one of them turning head, looking and imagine, oh, yellow card. There is always a rule, the letter of the rule and the spirit of the rule. Yes, fencer turned with the back towards the opponent, but he was out of distance. It was no danger. Referee still, some referee still call it as a violation.